what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Sister back!
And just like that, the god took away my sister. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone. Until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going. Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure. Paimon will take you to the Animal God's place first, and there's a reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do, as much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of power. Uh-huh! If we keep heading west, Mondstadt is this. So perhaps, because you got power from the god, there are also— Let's move the elements of— The animal powers you got from the Statue of the Seven! Paimon's so jealous! Why doesn't Paimon get cool? No fighting power! Huh.
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Close, but luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks. Just what was that? It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red.
Let's go take a closer.
Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we...
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, Outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt.
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound... And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Hey! That's even worse than being a mascot!
So to sum it up, well, look, it's not far from here.
Aren't you out?
I am, but not... Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. I give you...
That sounded so...
Do you have something against... Outrider Amber, reporting for duty. Just say the word if you ever need my help. Suspicious travelers. What are you doing in Mondstadt?
He got separated from his sister during a really, really long journey. Paimon is his travel buddy, helping him to find his sister.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit.
A hilly churl!
Quick, get it!
Right.
These monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
blade!
It. Though, I've gotta say, you surprised me a little with your thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, these creatures don't...
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further... But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been a... When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries. So the knights...
So these...
Exactly. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely.
I'll keep this close.
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just...
I see. I'm Lynn, the... Eat bef...
Picnic? My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. You won't get a lot... There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom... Have you got all the ingredients? You can use my...
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and free travel.
Finally, but
everyone's been put out of. But everything will.
Jean?
Acting grand with Jean on our side. Surely even the vicious. Before I take you, it's a reward for.
Hey!
Because this reward. But.
Sticky Hut!
Come with me.